today is day 51. It's also July 25. Sometimes I forget to put the day of the calendar as a reference because it's just good to know where you are, I guess, in the month. So this morning starts out with a quick trip through the grain bin area where we were last night. We left that, the peat at the bin site. So now we are headed to the new field that we're going to attempt since yesterday's field ended with too wet of the moisture, too high moisture. So we'll see what this next field looks like, and if it's good to go, we will cut wheat. If not, we go to plan B. And we don't know what plan B is yet, but sometimes plan B's turn out to be fun. So I'm hoping maybe it could be fun. Good morning. You're pretty curious. And then there has to be one. So we had to temporarily dismantle the fence here so the combines could get through. As soon as Jim gets done getting our machine through this spot, the guys will reconnect the fence and things will be good as gold again. He's much better at that than I am, that's for sure. Besides that, when I come up to obstacles like that, my hands instantly get wet from sweat. I can do it, but I don't like it. He makes it look so easy. Oh, they didn't even dismantle the fence. See that? They just stepped on it, I guess. this is quite the ridge, that's for sure. Holy smokes, I would not want to travel down this accidentally. Step out, get a little bit of a rest, stretch my legs, and show you the countryside. Not much breeze today, but it is beautiful. Temperatures are awesome. Not hot at all. Oh, we got a drone. That is so weird.
Thank you. start going around to the right, Sam. I'm just trying to open it up a bit. It's got some little draws and stuff. It'll cut off. We're going to watch our moisture. Oh, put a new field number in. Calling 522. 522.
52.
522.
Why the 2?
Because on my map it has number 522. Like, all we're going to be able to cut is this strip you're working on. You know, you might have a little green at the other end and some dry at this end, and we'll do what we can, but if we can get this strip done in here, that might be it.
Like, you don't think we can go past this outside patch?
Well, I think we might be able to go by it going north, but no, we're definitely not going to be able to go west.
No, okay, yeah.